participants in the Let's Play thread today. Well, again. Of Goliath, is it? Impressive to lead the great Wallster armies at such a tender age. Yet here, the record of your conquest comes to an end. Alright, let's look at the battle. Alright, golems, we're going to need offensive spellcasters for those. We have another mystic there. Our way to the boss. We have to make our way up to this flank, up and around and up here. All right. I haven't leveled you up enough to get the next upgrade your field alchemy. Also, I'm a little annoyed because my PlayStation 4 controller hadn't fit charging enough, so I'm using an Xbox controller, so the controller feel is a little off for me. Berserker, but I'm not gonna get the I guess I'm not gonna get either of them, then I might as well just up and use a magic restoration item instead. It's will actually be of more use to me in the long term. All right. Oh, wow. Yeah, a cane blade. The description of that is basically it's Zatoichi's sword. Which, considering that Holbrum's thing is he's blind, yeah, him having Zatoichi's sword is a freaking deal. Like, he should just get like a big attack and defense modifier with it. Like, oh, he gets, if I ran the zoo, if you gave the cane sword to Hobrim, he'd just like, he'd deal full damage to everybody. I'm not into like max damage, but like the golems wouldn't have any damage reduction on him. All right, so I'm gonna just double attack on you. All right, that's you taken care of. Boss is headed this way. Can I get you to heal? Get you within range to heal? No, I can't. Oh, you're a different sort of golem. So you're an iron golem. You're a stone. I wonder, are the iron golems vulnerable to lightning? I mean, that's how I do it. Actually, no, it's just you're a higher class of monsters, so you take more damage. Okay, or take less damage, or have higher defense, or otherwise are a pain in my butt. Actually, you know what? No, let's. Nope. Okay, so just can't get the arc for that. Okay. I'll just ping you instead. Alright, that'll restore your hit points a little bit, but I've still got you outclassed enough. Okay, that will actually help you. And do me some dirt. Mercury is coming to join the fight, so this actually works in my favor. There we go. Now I've got you moved up enough that I can heal, and you've already gotten up hit points that are points built up there, where I can just like freaking. I could just cut loose with a finisher anytime now. He's in direct now. Can I zap you from here? Nope, that doesn't actually work. Magic. I is crushing fire, crushing water, piercing lightning.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.